Notion Journaling, a perfectly structured system that works. Hi, I'm Ольга Петровец. I'm a civil engineer, but outside of construction sites, I like building digital tools in Notion. As an engineer, I like things to be structured, clear, and efficient. And that's exactly how I designed my Notion templates. This journal system includes 6 built-in pages, a linked gratuity database, mood tag tracking, plus built-in prompts to help you structure your mind, your days, and even your life's big picture. Let's dive in! Journaling isn't just free writing. When you structure your reflections daily, weekly, monthly, early, and even your long-term Odyssey plan, magic happens. You spot patterns, celebrate wins, course correct faster, and keep gratitude front and center. Plus, you don't have to analyze every entry by hand. Connect your journal to an AI virtual assistant and it can surface insights, give personalized advice, and summarize the story of your life for you. Let's take a closer look at the Notion template. On the left, you have a quick access button for each of 6 pre-built pages. Click any icon to start write structure, not a blank slate. This saves you time every day. If you want to tweak a page layout or prompts, click the free buttons menu at the top right of each template and select Edit. Customize once and never worry again. Let's start with a daily journal, your go-to for end-of-day reflections. At the top you have date, mood selector, tasks, work, family, etc. Things to be grateful for relation. Click link existing or new page to attach gratitude items. Context section divided to positive affirmation, daily actions, reflections. Level 1, what I did. Level 2, how I felt. Level 3, next steps. Additional notes for challenges or random thoughts. This structured layout means you never stare at a blank page. Just fill in each prompt and you're done. Your morning page starts with an automatically rotating positive affirmation at the very top. Fresh inspiration every time you open it. Next is a free writing space where you can upload any dreams, worries, or bursts of excitement on your mind. Below that, you set your daily intentions by listing your top 2 or 3 priorities and noting how you feel this morning. Finally, at the bottom under inspiration and affirmation, you capture your own personal quote or affirmation and jot down one thing you really looked forward to today. This flow from auto-generate wisdom to your own heartfelt intentions clears the clutter and primes you for a truly focused day. When you open weekly reflection, you are greeted by space to capture your week's high points, weekly highlights, then explore key challenges, distill lessons learned, and set improvements for next week. At the bottom, the things to be grateful for roll-ups appears. You can adjust the date filter to display only gratitude items from any 7-day span you choose. No need to hunt through your entire database. Monthly reflections zooms out further. Start with the monthly accomplishments, then note opportunities, challenges, capture personal growth issues, and finally set goals for the next month. Use the month picker filter to pull in only inquiries and linked gratitude for the month you are reviewing, creating a clear snapshot of that period. In early reflection, review your entire year across 4 sections. Year in review, big wins lessons, areas for improvement, and vision for next year. Select the year you want in the filter at the top. Relations and roll-ups will then pull in all linked journal entries and gratitude items for the 12-month span. The Odyssey plan is your long-term blueprint. Future vision compares 2 5-year trajectories, current path versus a bold alternative. Facing fears walks you through the worst-case scenario, prevention strategies, and recovery plan. Benefits of trying highlights why taking the risk can pay off. Consequences of inaction spells out what life looks like in 6 months, 1 year, and 3 years horizon if you don't act. This framework turns big dreams into concrete, actionable plans. Every entry has a mood selector and talks. Labor themes like work, family, creativity, or stress later filter by mood or talk to spot trends in your life. After the quick access button, which are super handy on your phone, you'll see the live clock widget. Click on over its bottom, right to toggle dark or light. If the time doesn't match your zone, register it at identify and customize style, time zone, and format. After the quick access button and the customizable clock widget, you'll find two core databases. Don't delete them, they're heart of this system. Journal. This is your main journaling database, where all entries across reflections types live. A single database powering all your calendar and table views. Calendar of all entries. Master view on the main page. This week's calendar auto-filtered to show only entries from the current week. This year's calendar auto-filtered for the current year. Pre-configured year's views for 2025, 2026, and 2027, each available at both a calendar and a table. On the right side of your main page, you also find this same database journal under different names and layouts, so you can quickly switch between calendar view, this week, calendar and cards, this month, calendar and cards, and more. Things to be grateful for. This is a separate but connected database, linked directly to your journal entries. Add gratitudes manually or link exist ones from any journal page. Use categories like health, well-being, hobbies, passions, etc. Relation fields connect each gratitude to the relevant journal entry and date. In your weekly, monthly, and early reflection page, you'll find a roll-up of gratitude entries. Just use the date filter to view only what you write in the specific period, so you can review the bright moments without hiding through everything. On the main page, below the daily quote, you also see a list of gratitude entries from this week. It appears just beneath the quote section on the left, or to the right, after the calendar views to the journal database, depending on your screen size. This weekly gratitude roll-up is automatically filtered to show only items created in the current week. It's a simple way to reflect on what's been good lately, without needing to open any extra pages. Gratitude stays front and center in your daily flow. So, we've done a lot of work here. We made tons of entries. We are not just storing these entries for no reason, we're turning them into actionable insights. But here's the catch. Notion's default export tools fall short. They only give you a basic table with links, which isn't very helpful if you want to review or analyze your data later, especially with AI tools like ChatGPT or Gemini. And exporting each page one by one, that's just not practical. That's why I built a tool that doesn't do it right. With just one click, you can export your entire journal database, either as a full PDF or as an individual page, in a format that's clear, structured, and ready for deeper reflection or smart analysis. Once you have your PDF, you can fill it into the AI of your choice, whether it's in ChatGPT, Gemini, or something else. And here's the magic. You can ask the AI anything. Want personal advice? Ask it. Need help spotting patterns or trends in your life? Ask away. It can summarize your entries and give it a complete analysis. Even better, you can ask it to help you optimize and improve your life. For example, what can I do to improve my routine? Or how can I manage stress better based on these reflections? These insights can be then used to shape your Odyssey plan, your long-term roadmap for life. This process helps you not only track where you are now, but also get clear guidance on how to move forward. Now, let's say you are not ready to trust AI for life advice, which is totally fair. That's fine too. You can still use your journal for self-reflections. Over the years, you'll find it fascinating to revisit these entries. Imagine reading about where you were in life 1, 5, or even 10 years ago. It's like meeting your past self again, hearing their thoughts, and seeing how far you've come. you'll catch a vibe of where you were in that moment, your hopes, your challenges, your mindset. And that can be so powerful for seeing how much you've grown, and it might even give you new perspectives on decisions you need to make now. So whether you're letting AI do the heavy lifting or dive deep into your hour reflections, your journal becomes more than just a set of random thoughts. It's a living document that evolves with you and helps you create a clear, more focused future. Ready to turn journaling into a super system? Grab the template and expert tool in the description below. Hit like if this helped, subscribe for more Notion deep divers, and drop a comment. Which reflection type will you start with? Thanks for watching. Happy journaling. Bye.